We start with the news that former world champion rally driver Colin McRae is believed to have died in a helicopter crash near his Lanarkshire home. As many as four people are thought to have died in the crash. An official announcement has not yet been made, but McRae's agent has confirmed that McRae had been piloting the helicopter.